with the money to pay for the hospital bills to a certain amount, or even to cover for the full fee, right? So this varies from place to place, and this allows each individual a chance to get a decent shot at Medicare, what in medicine. As well as gives them the truth. Living now, as we enter this street itself, we're about to enter into what is known as the Colonial Heart of Singapore. The building that we just passed by behind us, that was Hill Street Building. Right, it used to house the Hill Street Police Station, much like Hill Street Police. Plus, and of course, the Roja River. This area dominated by European people. This is north of the Singapore. Some of these areas are dominated for government purposes as well. So it's the south of the river, so you can China now. Right, that's where the Chinese were celebrated. And building coming up onto your left right now, that is Supreme Court. This is the building, there is a green dome. This is Supreme Court itself. And onto your right, this club itself, this building, white building you see over here, this is the Singapore Cricket Club. Arguably in Singapore as the most exclusive club here in Singapore. But back in the old days, during our colonial past, only we were and no nations. Building beside the Supreme Court is City Hall. And on those steps, that's where the jetty surrendered to Arguably Bantam in 1945, and on those steps, Singapore changed its prime ministership. It's right now in the hands of Mr. Goh Chok Tong. Built in front of you, onto your front right, you'll be in front left, sorry. You'll be able to see a left circular, almost circular metallic building. That is Western Stanford Hotel, also arguably the world's tallest hotel. It stands at 72 stories high, on top of which there is a restaurant standing at the base of the stairwell. At the start of the hill, they run all the way up the 73 floors to the top of the Western Stanford Hotel itself. It is known as the Vertical Marathon. The standing record right now is about 7 minutes flat for section, 7.5 minutes for the landing section. Now the memorial, the building that the monument that you see onto your right, that is the Civil War Memorial. Also known as chopsticks, because it looks like two pairs of chopsticks to be tied up together. Now this monument incidentally was built to commemorate civilians who meet on their feet under the chicken, and it did the fiction by the absorbs. Right? So you could have seen them very distinctly along with freshly cut cucumbers and onions. So watch your breath. Now onto your left, and again onto your right hand, you'll get to see the green part of the greenery known as the Padang and the Singapore Cricket Club again. Now onto your left, you see a white statue with a lion's head. That is known as Merlion. That is the symbol for Singapore, or taken as the symbol for Singapore. If you notice carefully, this closed building, also known as the General Post Office, which is open 24 hours a day. Now this is the seafront of Singapore. You can easily bring for a cruise, any time of the day, like to, and have a good view of how it's first on Singapore. There's a man named Bay, right, through Bay with R, and the Marina Bay is front of the show here, and the club here. Now, market where you can get a typical wet market, right, you can get it all under this room. But what happened was that the government started tunneling underneath for the MRT, the roof fell. The government started to demolish this building, especially the upper to be the temple of heavenly influence. Right, so this thing goes off, the afternoon, the table can take through the pushing off of the roof. Not your drinks, something ever, as
dann verschwunden, das war ein Vorbild.